Wash and Joy explains the background story for the brand Jesse Young. It's my own tea and coffee collection. Jesse Young gets his name from my Chinese name, Yang Jesse. This story starts with my friends in Asia and how I got into the tea business, and it also explains how to do Kung Fu tea. So if you're looking for something about Asian tea and how it all works, you're going to find it right here. I mean, the steps to do Kung Fu tea are in the title, Wash, Enjoy.